Hello everybody, today I'm going to show you how to make a healthy nuts and dried fruits drink. Let's see the ingredients. You'll need 5 cashews, 2 walnuts, 5 pista and 5 badam. You'll need 1 fig and 10 to 15 dried grapes also. Soak all this in hot water overnight. I soaked this yesterday night and this is how it looks in the morning. We have to rinse this and drain it. Then while grinding it, we'll need to add 3 dates. Dates are rich in iron. I've rinsed the nuts and drained them. I'm going to add the dates and the soaked nuts in the mixer. You can add milk if you want, and you can add honey for additional sweetness, but I'm not adding it. The skin of the nuts have toxins, which is not good for our health. That's why we are soaking it in hot water overnight and rinsing it. You can add water in this and you can grind it. I have ground the nuts into a smooth paste. I'm not adding sugar or honey because the natural sweetness of this drink is enough for me. Avoid adding sugar because we are looking for a healthier version. This has all the nuts with vitamins and minerals for the day. I drink this every morning. If you like this video, please subscribe to my channel. Bye.